Jazda stąd! Poszli stąd! Wara od mojej dziewczyny! Od mojej Sary wynocha! Dobra, wracamy. Tak, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Tutaj Emi, witajcie w nowej serii. Zagrajmy w Mafia. Dobra, wiem, że to jest odcinek. Dobra, nie będzie pierwszy ten. Dobra, cześć Sara. No. Pogadamy. Sara?
Oh, thank you. If you had been there, I don't know what would have happened.
That's okay, Sarah. Anytime.
I was really scared, Tom. Are you okay? Come on, we're all
Are you okay? 18. 18. HP mamy, no super, okej? Okay. Ty co? Poszedł. Jada stąd. Od mojej dziewczyny, wynocha. Co jej chciałeś zrobić, ty? Ty pasteciarzu. Jazda. No już się nie bójdziemy. Chodź, Sara. Jazda. Jazda stąd. Jazda! Ty też. Co jest tam trochę? Co? Gdzie ona jest? Halo? Zbakowała się, czy co? Aha, dobra, idzie pierwsza. No idź, za. Idź jej tyłek? Nie? A nie chcieliście by, nie? Popatrzeć. Ojej. Dobra. Żartuję sobie przecież, no dobra, idziemy do Sary gdzieś tam, mieszko. Dzięki ci, misia, bardzo dzięki. Si misia wyzwała, dobra. Głośnie. Mowa. Głosy. Nie tak głośno. Jezus. Może samochód ciszy.
My mother left us not long after I was born. So, you work with Paulie too? He's really funny.
Yeah, he's real funny. I always say that he could have been an actor.
Sometimes he acts real strange. It's really creepy. I don't know how a person can change moods so suddenly. He must have been through a lot in his life.
Yeah, he's been around the block a few times. He grew up on the streets and everything rubbed off on him. Maybe that's why he behaves kind of rough to strangers. He's real grateful to Don Salieri. Who knows what would have happened if he hadn't taken him under his wing.
Yeah, Mr. Salieri even helped out my dad a lot. He's almost like a grandfather to me.
Don Salieri is a good guy.
Dobra. Tak, Don Salieri to jest bardzo fajny człowiek. No, którędy Sara prowadzi? Tędy? Tu? Raz? No to tu. Raz to. Gdzie z gracją, jak... jak nie wiem. Gracja, jak nie wiem. No, tutaj ktoś winie. Jeszcze dalej. Tu? Tu? A gdzie? A tu? Ojoj. Będzie. Niezłe.
Okay, here we are. Come inside.
A nie, miałam to gdzieś po prostu. No, dobra. Idziemy na imprezkę życia. Na spotkanie z przeznaczeniem.
So, this is my kingdom. Come in and take a load off.
Oj.
I'll have a look at your wounds.
Tak, pokaż, ile masz krwi.
This is quite a kingdom.
No, yes.
Roll up your sleeves, sir. Help is at hand.
Just like three. Ooh. Yeah.
Well, let's have a look. Doesn't look too serious.
Yeah, that's true. They looked a lot worse than they are.
Hold on a second. I'll clean it. There you go. It didn't even hurt.
Thank you.
It's me who should be thanking you.
Drugie spojrzenie w oczy, jak romantyczko, fantastyczko. O, masz gramofon. Tak, lubię muzykę i gramofon.
Are Salieri's men tough with everyone?
We try to be gentle with people sometimes.
Some of you, maybe.
But only a few.
And are you one of Salieri's tough guys?
Only sometimes.
Well, I think you're a very good bad man.
Oh, sometimes I'm even a very bad good man. Sarah was an angel. I had a lot of girls before that, but that was something different. Very different. It was clear to me that if I was going to spend the rest of my life with someone, it would be with her.
To jest bandaż, tak? Dobra, okej, nie ma rzeczy, dobra. Okej, dobra. No, tylko fantastyczko. Oj, bo. Się do tego nie przyzwyczajać. Dobra.
The very next day I told Salieri what happened with the punks. The gang of hoodlums had set up residence in his territory, causing trouble and scaring good people. Don Salieri was not pleased.
What? In my territory? And on top of that, they attacked defenseless women. Did anything happen to Sarah, Tommy?
No, boss. She's okay. I took care of it.
Good. Why the hell didn't Luigi say something? We could have taken care of this immediately. I won't stand for those chicken shits attacking people in my territory. Who do they think they are? They pay me for protection. So we've got to get these punks and put them where they belong.
Me and Tom will fix it. Those bastards think this is freaking Luna Park or something. I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Paulie, take it easy. Nobody's killing anybody, get it? I want you to teach them a lesson.